Heeded the call of farmers due to flooding and extra rain this spring. Producers have early access to their prevent plant acreage this year. Farmers who planted cover crops on those acres will be permitted to hay, graze, or chop the fields in September instead of the usual November date. And producers will still maintain eligibility for their full 2019 prevented planting reimbursement. Soybeans have been the top crop